A Huntsville woman was arrested for battery after stepping off a cruise ship in Miami. The deputy chief security officer of the ship says that 49-year-old Kelly Lynn Ryan was seen hitting the victim with an open hand during an argument. Ryan's son is accused of hitting the victim after his mother did, causing injuries. He got off the ship at the port of Jamaica. Kelly Lynn Ryan was arrested by Miami-Dade police at the port there and taken to jail.